Less than a cup of organic wheat berries in a jar to be soaked at least 8 hours in clean water, mountain water in my case. And this is how I start wheatgrass. There's some wheatgrass behind there. My wheatgrass apartment building. Complex. This is specially made for growing soilless wheatgrass. And this is how I started. Just a jar with less than a cup. I used too much on the last one. It's kind of overcrowded, as you see. It's not too happy. So I'm starting with less than a cup this time, to see how this goes. And I will soak it for 8 hours, and I will spread it and show you the rest later.